Hello everyone, a very good morning to you all. I am making this video because I feel extremely responsible to share my experience with you all. I know there's a lot of fear and anxiety among us about the pandemic because the numbers are rising in the city and in our state. 2 weeks back, we had a family friend visiting us who left our home feeling unwell. 5 days later, we get a call saying that one of their family members tested COVID positive. So the first thing we did was test ourselves, and the test results showed that my husband and I are COVID positive. We are a typical case of an asymptomatic who do not show any symptoms whatsoever. I did not even have a mild headache or fever or tiredness or body pains, any of those listed under COVID positive symptoms. So we were completely asymptomatic. After getting to know that we are COVID positive, the most obvious thing that we did was quarantine ourselves. I'm even making this video to help you all understand that this can come to anybody. But if you keep your system strong and your immunity high, you can breeze through this effortlessly. I want you all not to be fearful, but be prepared. Now that you know it can come to anybody, if you're prepared, you can handle it better. Today, we have enough scientific evidence to show that people with good immune systems are fighting through this effortlessly. I request you all to invest time in physical activity, invest your time in breathing exercises, invest your time in meditation. Fear can only destroy your immune system, but being prepared mentally and physically will equip you to sail through this effortlessly. I will be sharing with you all the things that we've been doing in the last 2 months, apart from being physically active, doing our breathing exercises and meditation, will be very helpful for you all. You can start it even now. It is to hydrate yourself and load up with the right kind of vitamins that are required for your body. I am somebody who do not believe in cure, but believes in prevention. Please take out time for your health, because every single minute that you invest for your health and well-being will pay you in ways you can't even imagine. It is not that we are not going to face any problems in our lives. We all face problems. We have different challenges. But the most important thing is, when the challenge hits you in the face, how are you going to react? How are you going to handle? That comes only with preparedness, physical and mental. So one more thing I forgot to mention earlier is that we got a go-ahead from our doctor to do what we were doing on a normal day. Since we were asymptomatic and did not show any symptoms, I trained every single day. In fact, few of my videos were from when I was COVID positive. So I went about doing my workouts with the same intensity, did my kriyas and sadhanas and meditation like any other day. I laughed, I sang, I slept well, I ate well. So if you're prepared, I think you can, you know, handle this very easily. So don't be fearful. I'm going to type out all the information that I know of this, pandemic. Hope that helps you all. You can also send me your questions and queries if you have any. I'll try to answer them to the best of my ability. Because I read up a lot in the last 2 months. I've learned a lot about this pandemic. So if I can be of some help to you all, I will consider that as my blessing. Thank you.